I thought it would be. I walked in here tonight and I was nervous, but it was so nice to run into all these people that I've known for years, and some that I haven't seen in such a long time. And I realize how much this thing has meant to me, and realize the impact it's had on my life, and I know the impact it's had on so many of your lives as well. I've taught a lot of people over the years, and I've taught men and women, and I had a gentleman come to me that I had taught a number of times, and he was a little different. But I love them, you know, I like different. So he said to me, Dianne, you're always with me. When I play, you're always with me. And I said, well, that's good. I mean, I'm so glad. I want to be with you, you know. He said, no, I mean it. You're always with me. If I make a bad shot, you're with me. I said, well, what do you mean? He said, so he reaches into his pocket. This was years ago, when they used to have the pockets with the two pockets. One for cigarettes and one for something else. So he pulls out this little cardboard cutout of me. He had taken a picture and he had cut me out. So I'm standing there in the golfer's pose, you know, and he's got a club and my foot across. He cut out my legs and everything, he cut everything out, and then he put me on a popsicle stick. So he said, anytime I hit a bad shot, he said, you're with me. He said, I can pull you out, you look at me, you tell me what to do, and then I start all over. So I thought that was great. I'm not the best teacher, I'm not the best pro, I know so many who are better than me. I'm not real technical. My friend Ellen knows that when somebody tells me to go do something on the computer, I get that deer in the headlight look. Like, oh my God, I've got to do that. So no, I don't use a lot of technology and all. But my two biggest things that I use are hula hoop. It cost me $2.49 at Walmart. And two of those alignment sticks. And as Jamie and Lee can tell you, I use those alignment sticks all the time. I wanted her to make a better turn, so I thought, I'm looking at her, and she had this shirt on that kind of had these cap sleeves, so I figured, well, I could put the alignment stick through the shirt. So she's standing there like this, and I said, all right, grab the club. Well, she's going, I can't. So we do have some fun out there. But going back to this, I want to thank you so much for this honor. I am privileged. I thank the people who came here, especially just to be here for me. I'm not comfortable with a lot of the spotlight. I like to create it myself. But I'm very honored. I'm very privileged. I've always wanted to do things my own way, to be authentic. And I wanted everybody who comes to me, I want them to learn something. I want them to have some fun. I want them to feel important. And I want them to be valued. I want them to know that I value them. And that is what you have done for me tonight. You've made me feel important, and you've made me feel valued. Thank you so much.